clenching of the hand is measured with this instrument, which is called a tensionometer.
We'll be right back.